tuning in and joining us today. So here's your deal, all right? Would you like to take a trip? And by trip, I mean getting on the cast train. Now, with Nathan James, here's what you're going to do. Now, you want to get on the cast train. Your goal is to fill the cast train up with cash. Every single car, all five. You need to put cash in all five in order to get all the money. If you put a zonk card in any car on the cash train, you lose all the money and you leave with absolutely nothing. It's very simple. To put cash in the red car, we start on the red row. One, two, three, you pick money, we put it in the car. Pick a number.
Number two.
Number two. Cash, 250. Good start. But all of the cars need cash. Here we go. Orange. One, two, three.
One again.
Three. 750. You have $1,000. Before you go any further, Monique and James, I will offer you a sure thing inside the big box. You can take this home with you right now. It's a music room.
That's okay. Really white piano. It's a microphone? That's all the shaver. Yeah.
If you hit a zonk, you leave with nothing. Here we go. Yellow. One, two, three.
One, I guess. Yeah,
one.
Makes sense.
One, two, three. It's
one. Nice.
You now have $2,250. Now, before you pick the next one, let's offer you the music room plus $500.
No.
James looks like he wants the music room.
Hey, what's he playing?
One, two, or three.
Maybe one again?
Number two.
Oh, nice. One more.
$2,250. I'll re-offer you the sure thing, which is the music room, over $3,000, plus $700.
No. No.
We're
going
to keep playing.
Yes.
We're going to keep playing. This is the last car to fill out the money train.
Ooh.
Pick.
One. One.
Number three.
Okay. Unbelievable finish.
Monique, James,
horrible.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry.
So much for playing.